I'm Zachary Kissel here reporting live from Citizens Bank Park. Just got finished talking with Trey Turner, and he says his hamstring is good. He missed yesterday's game, but that was a scheduled date off, he said. And he is expected to play tonight, Friday night, tonight at 6:40 on Apple TV. Signing off.